Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiana, for those of you who don't know me, and today we're going to be doing some custom toddler bands, specifically Puppy Dog Pals, since it's my son's favorite show. It's on 40 in my right car. Business change, yeah, I like I ain't noticed. Get in money, nigga, that my man. So if you haven't already, please like and subscribe below. I do art tutorials. It's kind of new for me, so going forward, you're gonna see a lot more frequent posts from me. But today, I'm gonna give you a little bit of background of how I do choose. There's no right and wrong way to do this, and what I use, and then also a tutorial throughout the whole process. So here is the main supplies list that you're gonna need to accomplish this look. I only use Angelus paints and finishers. This is specifically made for shoes, leather, soft shoes, you know, the plastic material on shoes. Here's what they look like. Now there's a product that I don't have here because I ran out. It's called a softener. And with the softener, it makes it so that it applies onto the canvas material from the Vans. And here is my heat gun that I'm going to need to apply on each layer of paint so that it sets. So first things first is I purchased these toddler Vans. They're size 4C through journeys.com for $30. I just wanted blank white canvas Vans. And what you're gonna do first is tape the bottoms so that you don't get paint everywhere, either with masking tape, artist tape, doesn't matter. Now what you can see is I'm drawing my outline. I don't use any stencils. This is just something that I could follow for when I paint. Now I'm going in with light layers of paint first. Never start dark, so you could build it up. And during these processes of layering the paint, you have to set it with a heat blower. So in between, I go through and, you know, do layer by layer, and then I set it with the heat for about a minute. And then work on to the next layer. So this part of the process is pretty lengthy, just because there's so much to build up in this painting. So what I'm doing right now is just the fur, and as you can see, I'm moving on to the eyes. The eyes are so important whenever you're doing like character work or face work. You want to make sure that you get everything exact. Every shape matters, to give you that, you know, visualization of it looking more real. So as you can see, it's taking me quite a bit of time to work and build those eyes up, but like I said, it's the most important step. And now I'm just working through building up the mouth, around the mouth, like the teeth, the nose. Here is a satisfied finished piece. I added my background. I chose to go with like a lime neon green. And now what I'm doing is just adding in some more colors and some paw prints just to bring it to life more. Also, I like to outline the painting, so as you can see, it makes it look a little bit more real and bold. So this is the left shoe now. Like I said, you're just going to start light, building up the colors, different layers. You want to make sure you're applying the heat in between each layer, and making sure that that first layer that you applied is dry before moving on. Now, I did have some technical difficulties with my camera, just because I don't have much storage on this phone. And so part of the video is kind of cut out just because it wouldn't let me record. So I had to go through and delete some photos and stuff. So you'll see, you know, some of this part of the shoe done. But overall, I'm going to show you what it looks like finished. And then once I apply the sealer, it'll be completely done. Now with the sealer that I use, it has to set for 24 hours before, you know, exposing it to outside sunlight, you know, stuff like that, water. So these won't be completely done until tomorrow, but that's okay because there's no rush. But yeah.
The shoes are finished, and what I need to do now is apply the acrylic finisher. This seals them and makes them waterproof and makes it so that the weather doesn't, you know, wear or tear the paint. So that's what's going on now. All
guys, so the finisher coat has been applied. Per the bottle, it says 1 to 2 coats, but I always do about one on the canvas shoes just because I don't want it to look saturated. So this has to dry for 24 hours before they're completely sealed. But take a look at these. So much for tuning in. That is the end of this tutorial. If you haven't already done so, please like and subscribe at the bottom and stay tuned for more tutorial posts from me. Also, if you go on Facebook and follow my Facebook page, you will find giveaways and ways to place orders with me.